To enable or disable add Samsung Pass icon in Samsung Galaxy S10. Open setting. From a home screen, swipe up or down from the center of the display to access the apps screen. Tap settings. Scroll down. Tap Biometrics and Security. Tap Fingerprint. Enter your PIN or password. Tap Samsung Pass. Enter your PIN or password. Tap Add Samsung Pass icon. Switch until blue to enable, or tap until gray to disable. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.